between countries. Today marks the 7th year of partnership between McDonald's and the United States Gymnastics Federation. McDonald's national support of USGF event is one of the longest continuous corporate sponsorships in all amateur sports, and we're very proud of our long-standing association. The American Cup began as a bicentennial event in 1976, and since that time, all the world's most famous gymnasts have brought their magic to the American Cup arenas. This one, however, is one of the final world-class competitions of 4 years of training and preparation for the biggest of all gymnastics events, the Games of the 24th Olympiad, to be held this fall. You will see those who are working to make their Olympic teams, those who are hoping to win medals, those we all hope will use their experience to teach the next generation of Olympians, many of whom are in our audience today. So we salute the athletes of the 1988 McDonald's American Cup. We honor now each attending nation by presenting their flags. We present the Parade of Nations.
Of Germany. clarinets and cello in which she might be.
From the Royal Kingdom, please welcome Great Britain.
Thank you. Thank you.
concludes competition in rotation one. Our athletes will now reassemble, and in a moment we will present those competing in the second rotation. Men's floor exercise, men's...
Thank you. Thank you.
athletes competing in rotation four. Thank you. second half of this rotation will warm up. We have some more trivia question answers for you, and one of our answers is here in person today. And we'll skip out of order to get to them. Thank you.
Thank you.
Republic, Sven Tippels.